The personal finance website WalletHub just released its report on 2022's best and worst places to retire. Charleston ranked number one, followed by Orlando, Cincinnati, Miami, and Fort Lauderdale. The top 10 continues with San Francisco, Scottsdale, Wilmington, Tampa, and Salt Lake City. The study was based on 46 metrics, including taxes, elderly friendliness, things to do, and property crime rates. Full results can be found at WalletHub.com.